Okay, welcome to part 2 of Earthworm Gym. Yippee! I'm Osporting. Spiky. Plasma. Don't boil, don't. Plasma. The transition from like the relaxing music to classical kind of scary stuff. It's a nice touch. What isn't a nice touch? Just wasting all my damn ammo. I've still got it. Whoa. I'll be taking it, thank you. Oh no. Oh god. Oh why? Time to open up a can of worms. How you get that life? Probably jump off there. I've got 3 lives, I don't need it. Ouch. Use that hook yet again. Did it better the first time. Alright. It's a weird looking emblem.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, I remember those emeralds. From like 20 years ago. You have to run on the right side of them. Ugh. Just because I remember them doesn't mean I know how to use them. Ah, whatever. Gotcha. Tempting, but I'm good. Lawyers. Plasma. Uh-oh. Oh, he's a bank teller, not a mine, a lawyer. He had a snowball's chance in hell.
Oh yeah.
I've now realized that even the cat's in the background.
Plasma! Yippee! Plasma! Plasma!
I'll get it on the way back. Might be one of those things where I have to respawn them. Yep. That was nice of him. Ooh. Very close. That was dumb, right? But I'll take it. I'll take it indeed. Come on. There we go, gotcha. Third time's a charm. Alright, we're right. Now jump over his fireball and he hits his own boat. Good idea for a boss. That should do it, right? Nope, one more. Two more. Two more. Okay, that's a bit spooky, that. No ammo. That'll cost me. Oh, I wasn't even ready. Frick. Now that I have ammo, I've got a chance. That's two levels down. Thanks for watching.